Okie dokie. Just a little update on the house. Progress. We got started yesterday. Nothing has changed outside, just showing the outside. Front yard needs to be cut. Driveway needs to be power washed. Cleaned the garage out yesterday. They had left a bunch of stuff, so we got a trailer full of trash. Plan is just clean up the walls, probably a quick coat of paint. Newer water heater, new toilets, new sink. Walk in the laundry room, / breezeway. Washer and dryer go here. Fix a few holes. This door. Walk into the dining room. The door is hazed up. It's the dining room area. I'm going to get rid of the yellow. Crown molding throughout. Little kitchen. I'm going to update that floor. Cabinets, I'm on the fence about. Update the appliances. Floor definitely has to be changed. And there's living room. I'm gonna do all new trim, baseboard, bamboo flooring. Get rid of the green. Check out the master. Pulled all the carpet up yesterday. Yesterday we pretty much worked on wall prep. There's a walk-in closet. Bathroom, double sink. Hasn't changed much. Two bedrooms. It's the hall closet here. Creaky floor. Bathroom. Needs to be updated. Into the small back bedroom. Light going crazy. This room really wasn't bad at all. So it was kind of a little more beat up. Lots of little nicks and dents and holes, and there was some damage behind that door right there. Fixed and mudded yesterday. All the carpets pulled. And we can go over the back deck. It's like a 10x12. It's just rotted out. Here's all the junk they left in the garage. Parker got all this railing down here and that railing. I got started taking that one. Started busting some of this flooring. This will be redone. The whole house needs to be power washed. Scan of the backyard. It's a slight hill going up. pretty normal in Tennessee. Nice, good sized shed up there. Plenty of mature trees. And that's the update for now. See ya.